What is up, guys? We are here with some house flipper today. We are gonna pick a house and we're gonna flip it. So I played this game a little bit, not very far into like the buying houses or like into the missions, but yeah, let me get back to the controls and full screen this. Okay, there we go. So, we're gonna not do this. Go to the browser and we're gonna. So, I've sold only this house. The abandoned house. Next, we're gonna move on to. Add warning, there are cockroaches in this game, so if you have fear of cockroaches, do not watch this, please. Alright, so. Let's say I got 64,000. We're gonna take a small house. We're gonna take this one and turn it into something nice. Yeah, we're gonna go here and we're gonna fix it up. It's gonna be a masterpiece. Alright, so. Alright, we gotta clean up all the weeds. Maybe we'll do something with the garden, but I'm focused on the inside of the house right now. We do need to get all these because I want to sell this house for some money. I want big money. So many little weeds. Annoying as can be. I don't even look at the things, I look at the mini map and just kind of. Okay. I guess this one? And I take it with all these weeds. Three little ones over here. There. Here we go. Next to you. Some little ones. Okay. We have a very nice house to do. Okay. Get rid of all these weeds. Come on, get it. I have not slept in so long. Come on. Okay, and all these. Oh, there's so much up here. And you guys all gotta go too. Yeah, there's so cockroaches, if you guys are afraid. Well, that's gotta be fixed. Okay, and then where's the lawnmower at? That's some unnaturally tall grass. This grass was annoying me. How tall it was. Return this house into a profit. Okay, follow the minimap. This is what I play games for, so I could cut grass. It needed it though. It was in such a mess. Like, that grass is not good in height. It needed to be cut. Probably would have been easier to find weeds if I'd cut it. Just go along the house. Yeah, someone's gonna have a big plant there. It's just a mess. Very big radius. Yeah, when we get inside this house, it's gonna be a really big profit we don't get. If I get big profit from this, I'll be shocked. I'm going all out. I'm cutting the grass for them. Long hair now. I don't know how long this episode is going to be of House Flipper. We'll see if you guys like it or not. This guy's not going to be perfect, does it? I don't think so. Y'all better appreciate what I do. don't think it makes it go faster, it's just kind of... I wish I had a bigger radius. Show those nice flowers. That's 16,000. So we gotta make 16,000 work though. Yeah. All right. So here, here. That's all right here. I think it looks fine. We'll put something like in this corner here, maybe. Take pride in our business. It's a professional business. This ain't no joke. We do our best. We don't accept pay unless you're happy. Not happy, we do it all over again. Boom. Man, this grass was too tall. I was like, this thing, it wasn't even bothering me. I knew how to be cut. It's a little bit left to do. We'll find some important text while recording a video for YouTube. Perfect. Hold on, guys. This is so rude to do, I know. Yes. I wanted to fix this problem. Is it this? Looks like it's doing something. Or maybe not. Okay. Alright, back to grass cutting. House with uninvited guests. How many cockroaches are in here? Is there gonna be a lot or something? Boom. I saw that. Unacceptable. Oh, just running now. Okay. I've been walking. Free walk, I can run this thing. This is how you do it. You just gotta run. Just run with it. My nose is itching. Ugh. Slow down, get the stuff I missed. I did miss a good amount. Okay. ear itching too? I'm just itching all over. I'm really itching all over, like my ear is still itching. It sucks. On a lot of grass goes, I've just cut. There's a lot of grass that I cut. I don't see it going anywhere. Alright, it's pretty good. Alright. So, what do I do about you? Can I just... Okay, Cam, you're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. Now, all these flowers. Flowers are nice. I could sell that if I really wanted to, but the wood's nice back there. Can I sell these? I can remove it. Alright, we'll get to you now. Get rid of these stupid things. Come on. I destroy the cockroach nest, but they won't go away. There we go. Okay. Okay, so now somebody's gotta go here. Store. Decorations. If we do this along the edge of the house, it's kind of like a cover up. Okay, let's just go inside the house. Let's see how bad of a... Alright, some walls are... I can already tell some walls are gonna have to come down. I'm just gonna get rid of... Everything's gotta go. I'll just have everything. Yeah, no, it needs to be properly cleaned up. I'm gonna clean it up alright. I'm sure that's a whole house upside down. Cleaning all our stuff. Okay. Oh boy. This house can be some work. You guys are complaining right now that's all this and that, but you wait till I get this all clean and furniture in here all painted. It looks so nice. Let's see, I'm thinking about maybe this wall comes down just so the kitchen has more room, and we can leave this one for the bedroom. Don't need an office. could turn that room into like a bedroom office and this a kitchen, I guess. You're gone. I'm still in here. Okay. What's in here then? Oh. Alright, so let me get the vacuum first. Alright, come on, guys. You guys gotta go. Next room, we'll clean. Start this room. I like that go too. I forgot lights gotta go, sorry guys. What can I upgrade? I don't need to see dirt, but I can see dirt just fine. This house will need some serious work. I have 22 grand right now from selling stuff though, so that's good. Alright, back to cleaning. So this room's done. Now here. Documents in a place for books. No pictures, we're working on it. Alright. Floor. Gone. I have plaster, a lot of things, looks like. Alright. Clean. Next room. Definitely needs some scrubbing. It's gonna definitely need paint. It's not really that dirty now. I've cleaned up most things. I guess the windows are clean. Floor is kind of nice. I like it. Oh, I forgot to sell this door. Okay. Oh, yeah, ceilings gotta get clean too. Forgot about ceilings. Messy now. No. Okay, we good. Okay. So now, okay, so do I take this wall down and get rid of the office? What if I make this master bedroom and this an office? So like, I get rid of the wall here. Let me get plaster first. Where's the plaster? Do I have to buy it? Store. Well, it's plaster, yeah. I'm assuming we'll need two. This is so long. You really need it. Yeah. Alright, I think the first room we'll work on is probably the bathroom. glass house, and outside need glass house. Like, what? Alright. Texting people. Oh, stop. What? I thought I finished clustering it. Oh, boy. Alright. I also need that big of a kitchen. So a lot of people seem to want an office, so I probably have a that, or I could just turn the bedroom into a bedroom office, I think is what I'll do. So I'll have it into a bedroom and an office, because it seems like a pretty big place that I could do that. It doesn't seem that like small. It's 17. Alright, yeah, this. So let's see, okay, 17, 14. Doesn't even need that much. I know, a bedroom doesn't need that much stuff really in it. I see the bed, a dresser, some lights. Like, I can have the bed right here, a work thing right here, bookshelf here. Like, easy. Alright, nowhere else needs to be plastered, right? No, good. It's open. It's plastered. Alright, good. Alright, sell those now. Alright, we're tearing this wall down. Demolition style. One. And two. Okay. One. Two. And three. And four. You down. You down. You down. Really? That's ridiculous. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Can I see this hammer faster? Is it a better hammer, I guess? I don't know what it does. Alright. Now we got this big open kitchen and living room. What if I put like the living room like right here and the kitchen over here? That'd probably be better. So, bathroom first, I guess. First, I hook things up. Insulation. So, we'll have a shower. Shower right here. The sink will go right here. Toilet will go here. And radiator can go here. Okay. So now we gotta get all those things. Bathroom. So just cheapest stuff, they don't need anything expensive. Or a simplest thing. One. Two. Four. Alright, there. Alright, now shower. I wanna fit. First thing, chance for the pipe cap. Oh. Okay. I thought it did that automatically. Anything else need to be done? Yeah, you too. One, two. Anything else? Okay, no. Alright. Bye now. Assemble. One. Alright, this won't take a long time, I tell. Okay. Well then. Okay. This is obnoxious, guys. In case you wanted to know how to build a shower. Then you. There are 20,000 pieces to this thing. What is it? Oh. Alright, nice. Okay, now I need a sink. Sort by. I need a toilet paper holder too. Alright. Sink. I hope this isn't that much. Two. And you. You. And then you. Same thing for this one, then you. Then you. And then you. And then you, and then you, and then you, yeah, and then you, and then you. You. Alright, next radiator. Right, okay. Now we need to do the walls. I also need curtains for these. Do we have curtains? Other. We need to focus on getting the walls done first. Okay, walls. basketball tiles. I feel like a light green might be good. Yeah, I feel like green. The white floor. How's that looking? I can do it for the shower though. The shower would be really cool with that. I just wasted money, that's all I know. What goes with green and white though? The floor is white, right? Yeah. I'm stupid. I swear. Okay. Alright. Just give me paint. Do you like a light green paint? Spring grass. Right pair. We'll do this. Okay. Paint. Okay. This works. Okay. Looking pretty nice. So you have a fully functional bathroom. Are we on your skill? Paint two walls at the same time. Heck yeah. Don't know what it means by that, but I'll take it. Use it, don't know how it works. I just know it allows me to paint two walls at the same time, I guess. So that's how Jericho did it. He was kind of be really good at the game. Okay, that makes sense. Now we just need curtains. New doors, windows, curtains, and blinds. Okay. Just by now. Alright. We got a head, so you should be fine. Alright, black pants. Black pants kind of like the thing for all If I extra money, I'll put full on, what's it called there? Also, these need to go since they fell off. Okay. Signature touch of mine. So yeah, that's nice, like welcoming room. I don't know if I want a door here. It's just like a nice open thing. But open concept's always good. All right, and then you need paint. So do you. This room is gonna be he's like very welcoming. What says like welcome? Something like really soft. I think bright peach is good. So you're gone. Yeah, this says welcome. Just flows really nicely. Nice from like with the roof or the ceiling. Okay, there. All right. Now, bedroom / office. All right. What do we need to install in here? Anything? Do we have any light switches in here? Okay, we do. So installations. Maybe just a radiator. So right here. Okay. Now give me the radiator. Room B. That's a good color for a bedroom. Light vanilla, maybe. Let me do the floors first. Floor. Okay. So the walls. I need daylight. Where's the sun at? Where is my sun? I need the sun. Let me check the particle if I wait for it then. I can't. I need to see how the carpet would look with walls. It's frustrating. We got the radiator in this room. Where is the sun? How long does it take? Okay, whatever. Alright. So it's like a tan, so I need some that's we'll go tan. Maybe dirty pink. For a bedroom though, it doesn't work. That's not a glacier. Something very neutral. You need out of here. Yeah, I was gonna say you should run out soon. Good. Just a nice neutral room. What if I change this just to go? I think I might do that. Let's see. Let's see if I find a blue. How could you not feel this? Yes, that's great. All right, so let me get like an office table first. Table, or let me get a desk. Something just small, yeah, like this. Alright. I need a chair. bed too. Where's like a nice like little table? Okay, we're gonna move this bed over just a little bit. Let me put this over here first. Okay. And we move you over till you can't be moved over. Okay. Perfect. That way the dresser can go right here. Yes, furniture though. Right there, it can be like that. I got like a small dresser and put it right there maybe. Too dark. It's only that. Please tell me you'll fit right here. What am I doing? I can just turn it so it's like this. There you go. Multifunctional room, so yeah, okay. Also, we need lights too in these rooms. So, okay. Let me see. Lamps. Ceiling. This one there will be ceiling, and we'll get, we'll just have standing lamps, so table lamp right there. Light switch. Installations, let's see. You'll get the monitor light switch. Rodeo. What if I put it like... Okay, fine, let's put it right here then. Okay. So this room's almost set. There's probably something else I could put in here. Decorations. That was a nice flower, another that. Right there in the corner it can go. Mind you, while you're here. Plants. Yeah, the blue. Bring everything together. Okay. This room. The kitchen slash living room. That's like a some animal right there on the wall. Alright. I think the kitchen should be like a red. What's a nice red? I think strawberry. That'll work. That depends on how it flows from a red to like a living room color though. If you don't worry. Maybe like a yellow or orange. Like something dark, like a darker red maybe. Oh, I'll find something. It just needs to flow, that's all I know. Oh, I gotta do too, crap. Okay. We're gonna make a profit on this house. This whole room is big. It's a big room. See, the open concept is very nice. This allows for openness to allow the room to flow, let some air get in. Out of the paint. So I'm gonna have this where to go with that brick. The brick is where the next part will start. Okay. So no. Here. This one. That's where the room was too, so I guess I should have seen that. Alright, come on. I just gotta find a next transitional color. That'll allow me to transition from red to the next color. That could be like both colors. Cause I don't want to do it all the way through. So. Okay. Check my phone real quick. Don't hate me, guys. Alright, so you can't go from, like a specific red, like, that kind of red to, like, a bright orange. That won't work. So, maybe a purple. I just feel like a purple would be bright. Not that kind of purple, though, like a darker purple. Maybe this. More paint. More paint. More paint. Okay. The black hair is just all red. We're gonna do this game. Okay. Boom. Alright. Now I have room. I need light in here too. Just a chandelier. Lamps. Ceiling lamps. Alright, right here. Alright. Alright, let's do the kitchen first. So, okay, kitchen. Alright, that's nice. I put myself a lot of room. Alright, perfect. Yeah. I have a refrigerator. Actually, I'm just gonna move this right here. And then okay. Let me do this actually. Okay, we're gonna ready you. And I'm gonna buy this. Oh, you would be different colors. Nothing darker, huh? Okay, well, that's what I have, right, so it's fine. What if I put it in this corner? I need to push it back more. It's not that big of a difference that you would notice. So I don't need a sink. See, can you tell from far away that they're two different? Yeah, it's just awkward there. Okay, what if I just bought another one of those counters? Okay, that's better. Okay, you're gone. I like this more. This is much better. Okay. Kitchen. Get back on there. Okay, right next to the sink. And then another kitchen dryer because we got a lot of dishes. Okay, they need the cabinets. Buy another one just for right there. Just gotta move it up a little bit. Okay. And then Okay. Gas stove. Right above it. So this thing can go then. Go back to kitchen. Go back to kitchen. Get you. Okay. Then we go back to electronic equipment. A water heater. New. A ceiling fan above the kitchen in case it starts to get a little hot. Get the refrigerator stack. Actually, let me turn that. Alright, we're done. Right there. So I got money to just kind of push out right now. And you can go like right here. And you can go right there. Keyboard. Computer mouse. We're gonna need a router. So that can go right there. Alright. So kitchen looking nice. Anything else I can put in there? Coffee maker, you know. Everybody take one of those. All right. Other anything else? A cup. Trying. You know, two forks being on the dry rack, a mug, yeah, a plate, you know, drying. Maybe you got two plates drying. Need a spoon to dry too. Yeah, notebook with recipes just right there. Little trash bin. Looks like Sims fully furnishing the house. Gotta have a cutting board. Can't forget your knife. Get that clock. Right there. Teapot. Right next to here so you can boil some hot chocolate. here for your kitchen utensils. Except not that color. There. A little knife stand for you and your knives. Then right there is our fireplace. Alright, so now for living room. After going all out on there. Alright, so we need furniture. I just still need a dining room table. How can I forget? Just something smaller. Something smaller. Classic dining table. How big is this? Something smaller. There you go. Yeah, just some nice chairs now. Two nice chairs. Okay, now living room. Floor. Furniture. We need a sofa. Give me the biggest sofa you got. Alright. See something. Is it an other? I don't have to put it there. Nice plant. Alright. So right here is where we get the table. Actually no, we don't. But we do need a coffee table. Here. Do not believe so. Lower. Oh, you need a rug too. Oh, perfect. Big one. Perfect. Installation. Oh yeah, I still need one of these. Put it right here, like right here. I'm spending a lot on this house, I know that much. But I'm gonna be proud of it. Okay. Got the radiator. Oh yeah, perfect, yeah, okay. So, like, right. A little more over. Okay, that's fine. Let me see something. So, electronic equipment, hanging TV. What's going on? Just do this. Descending. Right there. Where's the TV remote at? Try under. Ugh, can't speak. We need something like right here. Why don't this ever work? Right there. Perfect. There's a lot of open space for. Actually, no, this whole area is like good. A lot going on there. Is there any like long pictures? That's really small. Small pictures, I guess. I need a ceiling light over here, too. Too big for this room. Too big. Okay. Beautiful. home cinema. Okay, cool. I'll call it that. I need lights though. Lamps, ceiling lamps. Put the tulips in there. What? Doors. Let's get some blinds for things too. Let's see, curtains and blinds. Yeah, so that's double. Okay. Assemble. Do. Move. You don't want those lights back up. This one looks open. You don't want your room private. It's a privacy room. We'll get the bathroom too. Okay. Close those when you want. It's white. Okay. And then boom. Next you. Okay. I spent so much money on this house, it's unbelievable. Okay. Now let's go outside real quick. Buy a few things from here. That's 12,000. Now I got 12,000. Get a big pool though for this family. Yeah, your family just, maybe it's just a husband and a wife. I just like swimming maybe. Okay. And then what else could they have in the house? Nice little bird feeder. Right outside the window. Mm-hmm. Nice, relaxing. Other architecture. This thing's really too big to fit back here. Alright. About just a nice small tent. Come off here, you sit under here, go here, here. I was trying to make the value go up in this place at this point. Plants. We need to decorate the front of the house, that's for sure. Alright, make them blue. $10,000, cool. A carrot. That's... no. Like, what they were thinking, but new. Alright, I see doors now. Doors. Alright, you're a very nice looking door. Alright. Alright, good. Something for over here. Lamps standing. Alright. Alright. Wood lighting is good. Okay, back to doors. Doors. You. Okay. Okay. Perfect. I see a door for this one. Doors, for this one, of course. Grand tour time. Oh wow, lawn's nicely taken care of. Whoa. Alright, let me enter my new house. Whoa, this is nice. Whoa. Where am I at? Ooh, nicely lit. Alright, the bathroom. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Oh, look how nice this lighting is. It's nice mood lighting. Nice, just peaceful. It can be a zen. Alright, well, it could be a zen place. Drop lights so my bill's high. And you got your bedroom. These lights. You wanna have a romantic time or just a peaceful time in your own bedroom? You got it. And then you got your kitchen. Adequate lighting. You got your dining table, your fridge, your cookbook. Your whole kitchen, everything here. And then, if you want, you got this nice mood lighting for a nice home cinema right here to watch. Or you could even sit by a nice fireplace, listen to some nice music. And then, after the night's over, you go outside. You can sit here. Just chill outside, put our tent, or go swimming. And that is the house. Now let's see how much it sells for. Okay, let's see. I bought the house for $47,000. Four rooms, and I spent an hour and 37 minutes on it. Let's put it on auction. I bought 10,000 furniture, and it cost me 6,000 to renovate it. Come on, can I break 100? Let me negotiate. Maybe we can get a little higher. 3,000 and something. That much. Come on. Yes. All right. So I sold the house for $97,000 plus a $3,000. So furniture sold versus furniture bought was almost equaled out. And the renovation cost was $638,000. Okay, so let's see. I don't know, either way I made money on the house. Ching ching ching. Money everywhere. I have $109,000 in account now. Why is this so dirty? I never thought about doing this. I just kind of came to my mind to do it, see what would happen. That's actually working really well. My grass is kind of big, but that'll be for another time. I just made that money. We're gonna extend my house. I think I can do that. Make my house bigger. Man. Can I go back and see how much I sold the house for? Is that possible? Buyers. Who bought the house? Was it these ones, right? Yeah, house was only my guest. Alright. It was six. Oh, that was good. Camera. I should have done that. Use. Browser. Sold. Okay, so. Let's see. I spent 57 on. Let me go to this house. I just want to see the stats on this one. So, time spent in the house. An hour and 38 minutes. 36 seconds. I sold 190 items. Destroyed 22. I bought 124 items. Mounted 16. Laid 15 tiles, painted 453 walls. I disposed of all the trash. Everything's cleaned. Walls plastered. Cockroach nest destroyed. Weeds removed 100. Wait, we went from this I wish this would show, but that's the outside. All that grass was cut. Door changed. This was the living room. We took down this wall, and we put a home theater over here. We turned this bathroom, changed the walls to green, put a shower right here, toilet right here, sink over here. This was the office. So this, the couch went right here. Nice flower right here. Yeah. So that was intense. But that was House Flipper, guys. I thank you for joining. I'll be streaming Minecraft later. Maybe making another video. This is going to go up on YouTube as soon as I can. I didn't stream this, but yeah. Make sure to like and comment. Like the video. Comment how I did. If you're brand new, make sure to subscribe. I need to work on a better outro. But until then, I'll see you guys later. Bye.